Saan talaga ito? Okay.
Saan talaga ito?
Saan talaga ito? Saan talaga ito?
What is a robbery? All right. To me, a robbery is an even matchup. This is an even matchup to me. When I go back through our history and what we've done since we've been here, okay, we played Roosevelt now. This is going on our 14th time, okay? In 13 opportunities we had to face Roosevelt, we've won 10. They've won 3. If it's 10-3, in my mind, it's not a robbery because we own them. We dominate them every time we play. As a matter of fact, when I think about the 10 victories, and I think about their 3 victories, every 3 victories that they ever got against us have been very close. 5 of our 10 victories have been blowouts. Tomorrow I'm expecting another blowout. When we started this program from the beginning, we had no sin. No seniors. We had to go out there and play against whoever they put us up against. No seniors. We had 8 freshmen on varsity, 15 sophomores, and like 10 juniors. Only 2 of those players ever played varsity before. They predicted us to go 0-10. We went 2-8. The following year, 5-5. Those same young men, the following year, won the region. And from there, we've been dominant ever since we stepped foot on that field. The program is growing. When I look at the program, I try to model it after who I am. After who I am. The slogan for this year is intellectual brutality. When I played football, I was all state. I was also a straight A student. You can do both. We've been blessed to do both here. Our GPA for the last 5 years is 3.0, 3.1, 3.2, 3.01, and 3.3. There's nothing we can't do. Football is a sport of physicality. We've been physical every time we step on that field. We're going to continue to be physical when we step on that field. Intellectual brutality. We're going to be smart. We're going to be physical. We're going to be fast. Tomorrow we will be dominant. I have no doubt, no doubt in my mind, in my heart. Once again, you're going to prove that you're the absolute best. Every year is another opportunity to prove you're the absolute best. I'm always hard on you. I'm always hard on you because I know the potential you have inside. It's going to be explosive tomorrow. It's going to be out of control. I'm already feeling the energy. I can't wait. I wish I could go in that field with you and give you what I got. But hopefully a part of me is already inside of you and you're going to be dominant. You're going to unload one. It's going to be bright lights, high intensity. They're going to see exactly how physical my support can be. As a matter of fact, we started this trip with just us, the coaches, the fans. It's grown. It's now an opportunity. It's now a community. It's now bigger than just the people in this room. It's bigger than that. As a matter of fact, pick up lights.